फाइनेंशियल स्टेबिलिटी एंड डेवलपमेंट काउंसिल FSDC कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड इन डिसम्बर 2010 इट इज़ नॉट आ स्टेचुरी बॉडी इट रिप्लेस द हाई लेवल कोऑर्डिनेशन कमेटी ऑन फाइनेंशियल मार्केट्स HLCCFM सेटअप टू स्ट्रेंथन द इंस्टीट्यूशनलाइज द मैकेनिज्म फॉर मेंटेनिंग फाइनेंशियल स्टेबिलिटी इनहेंसिंग इंटर रेगुलेटरी कोऑर्डिनेशन एंड प्रोमोटिंग फाइनेंशियल सेक्टर डेवलपमेंट कॉम्पोजिशन द काउंसिल इज चेयर्ड बाय द यूनियन फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर एंड इट्स मेंबर आर गवर्नर रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया फाइनेंस सेक्रेटरी और सेक्रेटरी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक अफेयर्स सेक्रेटरी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज चीफ इकोनॉमिक एडवाइजर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ फाइनेंस Chairman, Securities and Exchange Board of India, etc. Recently, the government through a gadget notification had included Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, MEITY, Secretary in the FSDC in view of the increased focus on the government on digital economy function. The council deals inner alia with issues relating to financial stability, financial sector development, inter-regulatory coordination, financial literacy, financial inclusion and macro-prudential supervision of the economy, including the functioning of large financial conglomerates. No funds are separately allocated to the council or undertaking its activities. Financial Stability and Development Council, the FSDC, set up in 2010, is a body consisting of all regulatory and ministries of finance. It is the highest forum in matters relating to financial stability. The council is chaired by the Union Finance Minister. The responsibilities of FSDC includes financial literacy and financial inclusion, inter-regulatory coordination, financial stability, financial sector development, macroprudential surveillance of the economy. What is FAITH trials? It is a new combination clinical trials called FAITH, FAVIPIRAVIR plus MIFENOVIR, efficacy and safety trial in Indian hospital setting. Glenmark Pharmaceuticals Limited will be conducting this study. It involves a new randomized open-label study to test the combined efficacy of two antiviral drugs, favipiravir and umifenovir, as a potential COVID-19 treatment strategy. The two antiviral drugs have different mechanisms of action and their combination may demonstrate improved treatment efficacy by effectively tackling high viral loads in patients during early stages of the disease. Chardham Tunnel. It is a 440-meter tunnel constructed by the Border Roads Organization, BRO, below the density populated Chamba town on the Rishikesh-Dharasuroad National Highway in Uttarakhand. The tunnel is part of the efforts to boost the annual Chardham Yatra to connect Gangotri, Kedarnath, Yamunotri and Badrinath. Rail connectivity for Chardham pilgrims soon. Connectivity to the four important Hindu shrines through Dehradun and Karnaprayag. Yamunotri, Gangotri, Kedarnath, Badrinath, Dehradun. Total route length 327 km, estimated cost 43,292 crore, 21 new stations, 61 tunnels, total tunnel length 279 km and 59 bridges. Bug Bounty Program. The government has launched the Bug Bounty Program that will be hosted by the My Government team. The program will enable security researchers to avail rewards for finding security vulnerabilities within the Arogya Setu app. The program will be open to Indian and foreign nationals, but only Indians will be eligible for rewards offered under the scheme. Anyone who points out a security vulnerability in the app source code will be eligible for a reward of up to 3 lakh and up to 1 lakh for pointing out a suggestion on improvement in the source code. BevQ. Google Play Store has approved the BevQ app, which will be used to distribute liquor in Kerala. The newly developed mobile app will introduce virtual queue system for a sale of liquor in the state. This will reduce the overcrowding at the liquor shops, and practice of social distancing will not be hampered as well. It will be used by Kerala's Beverages Corporation. WebCo is distributing the liquor in the state. The app has been developed by a Kochi setup based called Fairco Technologies Private Limited. Spectrin and exons. Spectrin are flexible rod shaped molecules present in exons. Exons are a long tabular extensions of nerve cells that transmit electrical signals across long distances and can be up to a meter long in the case of humans. At such length, they are subjected to large stretch deformations during limb or other bodily movements. Why in news? Researchers have found that spectrin act as shock absorbers or to protect exons from stretch-induced damage. The study can help in understanding the treatment of conclusions from head injuries as well as stretch-induced nerve injuries. Hydroelectric projects and multipurpose projects in Madhya Pradesh. Power Finance Corporation PC, the central PSU under Ministry of Power and India's leading NBFC, has entered into an agreement with Narmada Basin Projects Company Limited, NBPCL, a wholly owned company of Government of Madhya Pradesh, to fund projects worth Rs. 22,000 crore for 225 megawatt hydroelectric power projects and multipurpose projects in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Some of the major multipurpose projects that will be financed under the MOU are Basaniya Multipurpose Project, Dindori, Chikni Boras Multipurpose Project, Narsinghpur Raisen, Hoshangabad, Sakkar Pench Link, Narsinghpur, Chindwara, Dudhi Project, Chindwara, Hoshangabad, etc. Articles have been covered previously. LAC standoff. Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana PMMSY.